at our school, we played the stock market game.
Yeah.
And our team didn't do so well.
What'd you invest in?
We put a pretty big investment in Tesla, the car company.
TSLA, yep.
Yeah, and then one of their cars caught on fire, so the stock went down, and we didn't sell it, so it didn't end very well. I was just wondering, do you think investing is a good idea, and how should I go about it if I want to invest the money I've saved?
First, I think it's a great idea. It's a learning process. Take the lesson you learned from Tesla. Think about something that you're familiar with, that you use. Do you drive a Tesla?
No.
Have you ever test driven a Tesla?
No.
Okay. So it's in the news a lot, you're hearing a lot about it, but it's not something you use. But do you use an iPhone or an iPad?
Yeah.
Do you use Google?
Yes.
All right. Okay. Take a look at companies of things that you see people using a lot and that you use a lot that you're interested in. Okay? And then look up the stock and look up their earnings. See if they have real earnings and real profits. You can buy just a few shares of stock, but you need a special kind of account. Now, we're not talking a bank account here. It's a brokerage account. Since you're under the age of 21 in New York State, your parents would have to be the owner of the account as a custodian, and the account would be for your benefit. But you could put a little bit of your savings there and invest it in a stock that you like, or you could buy a mutual fund, kind of boring, but good idea there because it owns many stocks. But it's something to look at, and I think it's a great idea to start when you're interested. And if you're interested now, start now. Make this a goal that this year, before the end of the year, you sit down with your folks, decide an account to open, and then watch it grow, hopefully, right?
Yeah.
And do some more research on the company.
And would you recommend investing all of my savings if I was going to invest, or most of it, or just like the minimal amount?
That's an easy one. I never recommend anybody invest all of their savings, particularly never in one stock or not even in one fund. Money, managing, saving money, spending money, monitoring your money, supervising it, investing your money, it's a contact sport. You have to get in it and do it. And I can tell you this, Lucy, not a lot of 14-year-old kids are doing this. So, you know, they do it later on in life, and the fact that you're thinking about it now, I think is great.